Here's a quick look at the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Look Weather Center. A little ripple of energy trying to move down in the northwest flow. And what's left of Sandy backing up from the east coast, still moving inland, and some of the clouds from it in Illinois. Kind of a squeeze play. A couple of showers are being squeezed out. Not the best chances coming into tomorrow, though. As we look at your forecast on Wednesday, we'll be cool at 41. Fall feeling at 56 degrees by noon and a high temperature, not bad, at about 61 degrees. And it does look pretty nice for Halloween trick-or-treating. Mid-50s probably after the sun goes down, but mostly clear skies and a fairly light wind at that time. Here's your 7-day forecast. As we're talking about, it does look pretty pleasant for trick-or-treating. Then 42 to 64 degrees on Thursday, closer to 70 degrees on Friday. Don't forget to fall back on Saturday night before you go to bed so that you're in sync with the rest of the world. We cool down from 60 on Saturday to 58 on Sunday. 50s, middle 50s by Monday afternoon, climbing back to 61 degrees on Tuesday. And morning temperatures fluctuating between the 30s and the 40s. As far as rain chances are concerned, that only chance that shows up on our board will be that 40% risk coming in on Saturday evening into early on Sunday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.